He always has, like, you know, I can't say that on YouTube, Kyle will get banned.
In some ways, it was part of his alter ego.
Where he lives in La Jolla looks very much like where the Grinch lived. And to get to Dr. Seuss's house, you have to take a winding road up a hill. And when you reach the top of that hill, there's this old tower. And it reminds you of the peak where the Grinch lives.
Now, the Grinch lives in Mount Crumpet, tends on Mount Soledad. It's got to be one and the same. He's got to be thinking, God, here comes Christmas again, and La Jolla's just going to go crazy, and